Good evening, everyone. It is cold outside, but it's warm in here. Thank you, everyone, for coming. And I would like to introduce to you my grandson, Jermaine Fowler.